Hello everyone, my name is Luna Wolf and today I will be playing Crime Scene Cleaner. I have already played this a little bit, so it's gonna be in a place that you guys have not seen yet with me.
Don't worry, Dexter. Ladies are more into good boys.
I love my dog. I'm gonna go accept this mission. At some points, I will, stop talking because I will be so focused that I will forget that I am streaming. So bear with me. This place is gonna be big! I swear, if I have to deal with the police, I am going
to
shoot myself.
It'll be a long night. Seeing with my own eyes what these billionaires use their money for was disgusting. While some of us are trying to make ends meet, others find pleasure in some gruesome fun. The world really is just a playground for the rich.
He's not wrong on that part. Oh, Jesus.
Cleaning artist reporting for duty.
Literally. Oh my fucking god, this place is huge. Oh my gosh, you go here? Nope, you don't go there. Let me scrub a dub dub. And a scrub a dub dub.
The red hair truly pops.
Why is there frickin' what? You belong out here. Sorry with that. But I have upgraded my tools a lot, so I know I'm gonna lock in on some things. Not a single drop. Okay. Why is it all yellow? Hold that for a moment. Well, that doesn't work, but let's see what's up here. Hello. Well, I didn't see you. No.
Sorry, I am late for your deathbed confession.
Funny. There we go. Yo. I did mean to stream this yesterday, but I was so tired. And my brain was not working, so I didn't stream it just because of that. I knew it was fucking light belonged here. go. And back where you belong. Sit you there. Anything? Is that good? That is not bad. Okay. Let's get you back up. Script dub dub. This game is actually pretty fun. Yesterday I played this for 7 hours. Not entirely 7 hours. In total, it was 7 hours, but there was in between where I was. Took a break for a minute just to eat dinner.
Something is blocking the way.
I'm sorry. Now where is this supposed to go? Because you don't belong anywhere. Hello? Why are you not working? What? Get it upside down. Yeah, there we go. Missing two chairs, but we're getting there. How the fuck? Sorry if it glitches. Oh my god. How'd you... Motherfucker. You left.
First things first. No. Gotta scrub, scrub, scrub.
I'm so weird.
I believe that none of them came here to admire the art.
Well, damn.
Thank you.
things.
I need to clear the way first.
Sorry. Jesus. No. Question is which one does this belong to? It belongs to you. Why are you in here? You belong in here. Show me. There we go. Did I mean to do that? There we go. Signifies that room soon. Did not mean to do that. No. Oh my God. Oh my God. Thank you. Shut up.
Red to red. Don't underestimate the power of parkour.
But seriously. Oh my god. Oh my god, kid. Oh! This is so difficult. You've got my red chair. You've got my red chair?
God damn it. Also wonder what some people have in their heads.
Thank you.
Looks like a VIP area. But shouldn't it be off limits? today, the music survive. Never say no to a paid day off. Thank you. Someone didn't get along with the rest of the band.
Yours? I don't know who it belongs to.
Please, don't come back to life.
Seriously. Jesus. I was about to lose my mind if I accidentally dropped that. Here we go.
almost up.
Keep pressing on that.
Lost and found.
Ooh, money. Thank you. Go. Bing. Shortcut.
Don't think about falling again.
The question is, how did it end up there?
Ooh.
it's... Oh my god. Stay. Money. Sorry, I'm so quiet. Yeah, I'm using all my focus on this. Fuck off. Shit. We're flying. There we go. Stay. Shortcut.
It has probably crashed by now.
No shit.
Disturbingly cozy place to watch people fight for their lives.
You here. Okay. Hello. Scrub dub dub. Jesus. There we go. Ah, that's where it goes. Okay. I'm running. Where'd the bucket go? She's a runner, she's a track star. Thank you. Ooh. Back up here. Yoing. Whoa. This is gonna take me a while. Hello, body.
He must have had some other plans then, just to participate in their game.
Done in there. I still. It's gotta be somewhere up here.
Back
there
the
we
wall.
Go. Done. Yay.
Eats the rich, as it was meant to be in the first place. I guess you can put a price on human life.
For a second.
That guy must have really spoiled their fun. Thank you.
I know where this goes. Done. No, shit. Gotta take out the trash. I'm zooming through this place. There we go. There. That is cool. Why is our drumstick there? Should a drumstick be in your hand? Guess not. Well, you're done. I know where you go. Aha, come with me. There we go. Ah. Holy shit. Oh, hey, I know where you go. Forgot about you for a moment. Okay, let's pick you up. Move you out here. Close those doors. Hey, yay, yay.
An illusion of choice.
Money. Where'd it go? I lost the bone. Well, great. Bone disappeared.
Film before.
Hmm. there.
The triplets are back together.
I love that I have more than one map. That is like cool.
It's not how it usually works.
Give me. Thank you. And that is not how that usually works. Oh, hey. Nothing. Nada. Nada.
Praise the Dark Lord.
There we go. Those doors. What? Red chair. Ooh. Damn it. Fuck. Motherfucker. Aha. Still missing. Later. Sorry, Bab. Let me just mop. Right on, yeah. There's a bone.
Samurai. Need to empty the trash can first.
Question, how the fuck? Bet there was a bone in here. Where did the bone fucking disappear to? Wheelchair. I'm not even gonna question it any longer.
Yellow to yellow.
Goodbye.
Longsword or katana? Let's call it a draw.
Sorry if you can hear my chair. It's very noisy.
this just my imagination, or am I seeing a lot of ducks lately? Was it really that funny to the almighty VIPs? Time comes. I hope you will spare me. chances of getting killed by a dinosaur are low, but never zero. Now you can go back to being admired.
Thank you.
exhibition. The best defense is a good offense. Modern art is truly something else. More war supplies. Back where you belong. I should clean it first. Now the Pharaoh's curse won't reach me. Terrible joke.
Let's see how long it took me to clean that. An hour and 40 minutes. Almost 2 hours to clean that fucking place. Yes. Perfect score. Ha. No. Let's see how many. $20,000. Holy shit. Let's see how many secrets I got. 13 points. Skill points. Nice. Missed one. Fuck. Ow. How'd I miss shit? My brain hurts. Let's find the dog. Oh, hey, she's getting better then. Where's my dog? There's my dog.
Who's a good boy?
Who's your
good
boy?
That's for sure.
Good night. And start of another. Oh, big Jim. Oh, shit.
I've been working so hard for this moment. And now, everything is finally ready. You really thought you could get away with killing my daughter? No, no, no. It's time you learned your lesson.
But your daughter was in love.
Boy! Let's get this party started!
I'm sorry, what? Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to clean this whole warehouse of a building! Oh god.
Is it okay to keep doing this, Dexter? Working in such a despicable profession. How can I even put a stop to this?
Hey, it's great money.
Some lazy workers tried to screw me over, so now they are dead. I have no intention of dealing with that shit again. Do you know how hard it is to find loyal employees nowadays? So how's it gonna be, Kowalski? Are you more loyal than the guys whose corpses you'll be collecting? I believe so. Check your email for details.
Each one of your tasks makes me more of a corpse, Jim.
That is so true. Gotta go do it. Gotta work in this rain? Gosh. I gotta fuck. This is gonna take forever because it's a warehouse. The fucking warehouse. That's gonna take me for fucking ever. Oh no.
This was the moment when Big Jim was at his weakest. With so many people going after his ass, he needed to make a choice. If not, there probably wouldn't be anything else to anticipate but his imminent downfall.
Please don't tell me I gotta take all the bodies and trash to the garage.
I'm here.
Oh.
Good. Now listen. The power is down, so find a way to turn it back on. It will help you a lot with your job. Obviously, when one thing goes wrong, more disasters have to follow. Those fools must have broken something.
Next to a cleaner, I should definitely add electrician to my CV.
Here's the power. Shit.
It won't budge. I have to go around.
How? Because this just goes upstairs. Oh, shit.
No need to look for the bodies. What could possibly happen that made them so desperate? I wonder.
God damn it, I'm gonna have to carry them all to the garage. Throw in the trunk. Do something. There's a vent. Oh, yeah. Thank fuck. This is gonna take forever.
Down this hatch, if I can get it to open.
Sorry, pal. What hatch?
Can't do it without the electricity. power switch should be around here, somewhere. Vents look cleaner in the movies.
Mm-hmm. Got power. Hell yeah.
Big gems, guys. Toilets straight from jail. How do I sign up for the revolution?
Refreshing the air. What a journey. Initializing process of purification. Cleaning procedure started.
Alright, now that was a thing.
Is my passion.
No. Okay.
Refreshing the air. Cleaning procedure started. Work, work, work.
Okay.
Just a little more effort and room will be ready. Cleaning is my passion.
Someone here returned fire.
Work, work, work. Just a little more effort and room will be ready. Cleaning is my passion. Just a little more effort and room will be ready. Room cleanliness is improving. Purification complete. I'm ready for more work. Refreshing the air. Cleaning is my passion. Just a little more effort and room will be ready. Room cleanliness is improving. Just a little more effort and room will be ready. is my passion.
The disaster was waiting to happen.
Cleanliness is improving. I can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. Ooh, what a journey. Initial cleaning process.
Greetings.
Hello.
Greetings.
Jaya izushiteru sama wa?
Well, what?
Ohayo.
Hello. Work, work, work.
The man needed. They wanted to grab some things and run away. Had the whole escape planned.
On top of that, they wanted to steal my stuff. What cowards.
Cleaning is my passion.
I'll be right back, y'all. am back. Sorry about the long wait. I might get off sooner than I expected. I will probably come back, because I am planning to go to dinner with my... Fuck! With my grandparents.
Mine for the taking.
Let's see how this thing is doing. It's almost there. I'll wait for it. There it is.
Greetings.
Hey there.
Let's go.
Optimal spot for cleaning should be nearby.
Yes, I know. It's right here.
Refreshing the air. Just a little more effort and room will be ready. Is my passion.
That was my door being closed by the air conditioning. It shut my door.
Work, work, work. Just a little more effort and room will be ready.
Nope. Guess these? There we go.
Work, work, work.
There we go. There we go. Nope. What goes here? Oh. Bad fucking Jesus.
Completely flattened. These workers really did put up some fight.
Room cleanliness is improving.
I
job's done. Standby mode activated. Up to 99% of harmful particles from the air.
Yes, 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 yes. No.
Standby mode activated.
There's one missing.
I can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. Standby mode activated. So exciting. Initializing process of purification. Cleaning is my passion. Cleanliness is improving.
I hate my life.
Cleaning is my passion. Work, work. Room cleanliness is improving. Work, work, work.
Something is blocking the way. Good thing I'm not colorblind.
Cleaning is my passion.
Holy shit.
Cleaning procedure finished. I'm ready for more work. I can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air.
You can't park here, mate.
I'm ready for more work. I can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. Standby mode activated. I can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. Thank you. I'm ready for more work.
Hey, shush. I'm busy at the moment.
Up to 99% of harmful particles from the air.
Forklift certified.
There's a missing item.
Looks like an access card. Well, today's my turn. I'm in. Another one. Reinforcements must have got to him. facing the man above. He must have been the one who shot him.
Yes!
Oh, satisfying.
Was it shot unintentionally or on purpose? Probably died in an explosion, along with all the electricity.
Bye-bye. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave that here for now. Hopefully it saves, but I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Oh my god. I'm gonna do this one more time. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, so don't forget to share, like, subscribe, and give me a follow on Twitch. I will see y'all in another video. Bye!